Hi, I'm Delaney, and our activity is called If I Could Turn Back Time. And the focus of this activity is to remember some of our favorite memories we've had with our special person, or maybe it's even thinking of those memories we wish we could have made with our special person. So for this activity, there are two separate worksheets. Our younger kids will get this one, and this one resembles more of a clock for them, so that helps kids think of time. You know, time, they could either go back into the past or into the future for it. And then for our older kids, they will get this activity. They're able to create a more specific date, whether they want to choose, you know, the date of death, or maybe their birthday, or graduation, or a family holiday, or anything they want to choose. So our kids will either choose a memory from the past and they could relive it, or maybe there'll be some things they wish they could change and we could discuss that. Or if they don't have a memory from the past that they want to choose, they could choose something in the future that they wish they could have done with their special person and kind of create that memory in this worksheet. So some of the questions we have on this is, who would be there or who was there? What did we do or what would we do? What would happen or what happened that day? What would I say or what did I say? And what would be different? Then towards the end, we have a discussion and we talk about some things that we could do to keep the memories alive, you know, because sometimes the memories we have do begin to fade as time goes on. So we discuss things that they could do, whether it's like drawing pictures like in this activity, or just writing it down or talking about it or looking back on old photos. And those are some good ways that we could help keep those memories alive and fresh in our minds. And then for our younger kids, we also let them do charades. So we tell them to think of their favorite memory they had with their special person. And then each kid will have a chance to act out that memory, and the rest of us in the group will think of what they're doing. Another way we like to keep memories alive, like we discuss in our groups, is our memory wall here at Valerie's house. So this is a great way to allow kids to bring in a picture of their special person and hang it up here, so whenever they are in groups, they could come and see their special person.